Good evening, and welcome, Mike Cowden. With me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. There's a bit of cloud around right now, Mike, but overall, it looks like a nice day.
Thank you, James. Bangladesh are in with a very strong chance here. I'm really looking forward to seeing them in action. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Well, that's the obvious decision, winning the toss and batting first.
And we're just about ready. Time for the ball. Yeah. Four there. Nice shot. Perfect technique and placement. Driven through the covers, superb shot.
I like that shot. Perfect technique.
That's a perfect example of how to play that shot.
Won't like that at all. Didn't see that one coming. Didn't see it at all. And that completes a very good over. Bangladesh, none for 22.
A change in the bowling lineup.
Catch! Timed that perfectly. First ball and finds the boundary.
Big appeal there.
Catch it. Yes.
And dropped.
Through the gap and four run.
Yes.
That signaled as a bye. That's four all the way.
Scoring really quickly in that over. Bangladesh, none for 38. Nunes, the off-spinner, is coming into the attack.
Yes!
Yep. That's a great stroke.
Well played.
One bounce, four runs.
Yes.
Got that away nicely. Four run.
Catch, yes, yes.
One more to the score.
Lots of runs coming from that over. Bangladesh, none for 53. Gail returning to the attack. Sweep.
No!
Yeah! That's a breakthrough wicket there. They really needed to stop that partnership. The mark, good shot.
Yeah, yeah. No. Yep.
Four runs there. Super shot.
Yes.
Good return there from the deep. This is so high, it'll bring rain. Big, big shot. And that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. End of the over, and both sides got something from it. A wicket and plenty of runs. Bangladesh, one for 71. Time for a bit more focus after that one.
Four runs there, good shot. Got hold of that, cracking four.
That's a good boundary.
Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself.
Yes.
And that's four. Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that'll be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. A huge total here for the batsmen to chase. They need to stay positive and think, well, if they can do it, so can we.
Along the ground.
Oh, nicely driven there. Four runs. Safely plays that along the ground.
That's a solid shot. No ball, just overstepping the line there. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder. And that's two. Gets off the mark with four from the first ball. Good shot. That wicket changes the dynamic here. The match could start to look very different from now. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. West Indies, 1 for 15. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot.
Played that along the ground.
Good shot. Four runs. Perfect example of how to play that shot.
That's got to be close.
More deliveries like that last one, and this batsman certainly won't survive.
Very nice there from Bradman.
Another run added.
Well wide there, poor bowling.
How's that?
Edge.
Big appeal there.
End of the over. 14 coming from it. West Indies, 1 for 29.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl.
The fielder cuts that off well. Good return from the deep.
And they get a single there.
And that's 4. Great fielding. That's a boundary save.
One run there. That was so wide. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Another run added, that'll be handy.
Yep.
4 there. Nice shot.
The ball has returned from the deep.
They've got 2 for that. Good shot.
Too expensive in that over. West Indies, 1 for 43. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. Four runs there. Super shot.
Plays and misses. Playing all round that, what a delivery. Solid stroke there for 4.
Al Hassan has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. West Indies, 2 for 57. Had a bit too much on that throw.
Yep.
That goes for four. What a good shot. West Indies, in the innings, unable to make the runs required, falling short, 25. Well, that's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting...